It's not that kind of day for the Georgians. They need one of these, Shavdatashvili or Rekhviashvili, to ease into it.
And like Stanislav Rekhviashvili is also not at his top.
No, he's the best. And Stanislav Semenov has been on good form.
Ρώτησα τον αρχηγό.
Ε?
Ρώτησα τον αρχηγό. Μου λέει έχει πάει τουαλέτα. Του λέω...
Πώς την ώρα έχει πάει τουαλέτα?
Μου λέει έχει πάρει άδεια.
Από ποιον?
Του λέω από ποιον. Μου λέει δεν ξέρω, μου λέει μήπως από τον ΑΦΗ. Του λέω ΑΦΗ δεν ξέρει τίποτα.
Ήρθε ένας άλλος συνάδελφος και πήγε κάποιος διεύθυνση σπουδών.
Ναι.
Ήθελε την ώρα.
Καθηγητής.
Μάλλον, τον βλέπω. Ε, αυσολούς.
Κύριε
από μένα. Πήρες από μένα. Ε, αυτό μου είπες, γιατί ήρθε και ο άλλος και μου ζήταγε την ώρα και νόμιζα ότι αυτό μου έλεγες.
Εντάξει.
Πάμε στον υπολογιστή. Εντάξει.
George, I must watch out for one side of it, keeping it too long. And not ducking.
Semenov, second penalty.
Rekhviashvili was just hoping in the corner that it won't come down. Him being a must win.
Well, it won't be a must win for Rekhviashvili.
Well, if Rekhviashvili is to lose them,
then it will be.
He has to.
Yes, you're right. I'm sorry, I beg your pardon. Close. Nice little look at
Twitter for the Georgian team. So they have seconds left to go. Like this place on the scoreboard is a penalty for Rekhviashvili, yeah, 2 for Semenov. And Semenov almost got caught. She's playing on that one penalty, the last one. That's for sure. Semenov is out in the other contest area. There he goes for that to score. Oh, I got this score. Penalty to the job for Rekhviashvili. But other than that, they need to score.
Oh, okay. Exactly the same way, as soon as the golden scorpion came.
Only if it was that easy. That was the replay of Semenov catching Rekhviashvili.